All my players out there, man, you know, that got that one good girl, dog, that's always been there.
Johnny, where did you go?
Welcome, welcome to Demon Busters. If y'all need anything at the bar, let me know.
Okay. I woke up in the middle of the night and I noticed my girl wasn't by my side. Could have sworn I was dreaming, girl, I was feeling, so I had to take a look.
Johnny got two songs. Journey.
Come on, Journey.
So she's just gonna walk around in a circle. Journey, stop walking around in a circle. Oh my God.
Hey, yo, you right there.
Y'all good?
Hey, son.
Lord have mercy.
Stop.
Who this?
Come with Journey.
You know what? I'm gonna stop chasing her. I'm tired.
Me too.
Hey, yo.
Yo.
How you doing?
Excuse me, miss.
Journey. Look here. I ain't gonna keep chasing around this David Buster. Journey.
Journey.
Lord have mercy.
My heart's not broken. Journey, come on.
Hello.
So you just gonna walk around with your white book all day?
I have nobody. All of my own. Lonely. I'm so lonely.
Hey, little girl. Little girl, what's your name?
It's Baby J-Mac.
Name is what?
Baby J-Mac.
Oh, okay. I like your little afro pump.
Thank you.
How old are you?
Two.
You two?
Yeah.
Okay, which one of these is your mama?
This one.
Right here?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, she fine as hell.
He dates my daddy, I know.
Oh, she dates your daddy? Okay, that's good. Hey, so you in kindergarten?
No.
You're only two. You ain't even in school yet, huh?
Hey,
I want to introduce you to somebody. Come here. Let me see if I can find him. I want to introduce you to
is
Zeus.
Is another boy?
Yeah, his name is Zeus. You should go play with him.
How old is he?
I think
he's
Zeus.
Got my heart broken.
Oh, well, Zeus is about four. Zeus is about four, but like... He a small fool, you know what I'm saying?
Just got my heart broken by my sneaky link.
Johnny, you don't have a sneaky
Lord,
link.
Oh, you said a sneaky link? Mama, what you been teaching her?
Somebody,
Zeus, come here.
He has a wife.
Hold on, I think he's running out, hold on.
Johnny, you ain't got no sneaky link.
Yes, I do, he has a wife.
Hey, we gotta go, his head fucked up. He can't.
Sneaky link. He did me dirty.
Johnny, you don't got no sneaky link.
I do have a sneaky link.
No, you don't.
He had a headache. He had
well,
a headache.
Not anymore.
You never had one. You don't even know what a sneaky link is.
Yes, I do. This is my new sneaky link.
Oh, you can't see? You can't see little mama right here?
Damn, you loud as hell, huh?
Oh, my bad, brother.
Mama, how you doing?
I'm good, how you doing?
What's your name, sweetheart?
Emerald.
Is it okay? So you're going to ask
your
mama?
Name what?
Emerald.
I already met you.
What's this, Malik?
Hell yeah.
Oh, yeah, I met
you. Excuse my son, he got a little brain.
He got a little brain?
Because he's bold. Little. The nigga little. I told y'all. This nigga might be a preemie nigga.
I'm sorry.
What's your name? Zeus. My name is Baby J-Mac.
Nice to meet you.
How's she taller than Zeus, though?
It's my hair. My heel makes me taller.
Oh, it's your hair? Okay.
Yeah, my heel makes me taller.
Too old to be hating, huh?
Yeah, don't hate on me. Don't hate the player, hate the game.
You heard her. You heard her. She took that out of my book.
Story, baby.
Bill? What you up?
I don't know what to say now. Me either. Have you ever had a sneaky link before?
Journey.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
He rejected me because he was married.
Garnia.
Want to be my new sneaky link?
You ain't got no sneaky link.
Yeah, Ed got me a number. Okay, bitch. W-Biz.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
That's my boy.
No.
You supposed to be W. Reed. See, like, she Reed
Timber.
Don't
call me when I'm around my dad.
I said W.
Don't call me if I'm around my mom.
Hey, yo, we about to go laser tag.
God, Journey.
Your name's Journey?
We going laser tag.
Yeah, Journey, yeah. Or Baby J-Mac. Yeah, well, okay, your sneaky leg.
He just gave you a call. Oh,
Journey, it don't work that way.
You didn't airdrop me your number. Yeah.
Well, clearly she learned this from her mama. So
he did not learn that from me.
You need to
learn it from me.
That nigga needs water.
She did not get it from me.
She's married to my dad.
Yeah.
She just like, what she got right there?
You say he sleep? Obviously, you got a baby. So be smart. So,
okay.
No, don't tell my daddy. I'm trying to talk to
you.
He gonna tell
my mommy.
You say what happened?
Get away from my daddy. Get away from my mommy.
Damn!
I see she a part-time bodyguard.
She full-time, ain't no part-time.
60. Hey, Emerald,
it's cool, Emerald. I'll talk to you later. You know, I'm finna go get that necklace. Go get that necklace with the emerald in it, all right?
You won't talk to my mommy.
That's terrible.
I tell my daddy.
Let me know. We can't gangster. My son head hurt. We finna get up out of here.
Wait, laser tag in here though? It's in there?
Yeah, if y'all wanna go laser tagging, follow me. If y'all don't wanna go laser tagging, y'all can leave.
We gotta leave if we don't wanna
go. Damn, we gotta leave?
Right, what?
I just got here.
He said y'all
that
care.
That was crazy.
He said y'all care. Yeah, got to.
But the way he said it was like y'all can leave.
We can leave.
Yeah, it kinda sounded like if you ain't playing, get the fuck out.
That's
what he meant. I'm gonna go, I'm leaving a bad Yelp review.
Bad Yelp review.
I'm cool with it. I'm not aggressive. I understand.
Are you his grandfather?
No, I ain't no granddaddy. Fuck you, mean? Excuse me.
I was saying that you look like his grandfather.
Hold on, little baby.
I've never seen somebody with gray hair that's not a grandfather.
Oh well, you know. I'm not gonna talk to you crazy today, okay?
Last time I seen my grandma was when I was at the hospital and I seen the light.
You ain't see the light, girl.
She saw the light.
No, she didn't see the light.
I seen the light.
She didn't see the light.
And I seen my grammy.
Hey, but listen, let me tell you something. Not all people with gray hair are old, okay? I'm not really that old.
Okay, we get it, right, Mr. Wingstop. Me and you're picking us out.
Damn.
It.
She know too much.
She very smart.
Yeah, she is.
He had David Buffalo. What do this nigga work at? He had David Buffalo with a wig stop shirt. I just realized that.
I don't know.
Uh-huh.
What are we doing here?
Let him live. Up? Let him live.
You know what? I like that little girl. That little girl is smart. Zeus, you need to hang around her a little bit more.
Hey, what you trying to say?
I ain't saying. I'm just saying. She the hang. I mean, you know.
We can play, you know.
Hey, Gay, you got one more. Hey, you got one more.
Hey, I'm not saying nothing, but this young man needs to be around people. Iron sharpens iron. Okay? That's all I'm saying, you know? Thank you, you know? That's all I was saying.
I wish my dad was here so I could have my baby.
Hey, excuse me, y'all. Y'all like cinnamon rolls?
I do.
Why? What were we going to say?
Nah, it wasn't for y'all. It ain't for none of y'all out here.
I want to know what you're going to say.
Nope, never mind. I can't even finish that.
No, look, sweetheart, no, you don't need to know about the cinnamon rolls.
I said no, you don't like cinnamon rolls. No, you don't.
Ain't for you. Grown folks' business. Grown folks' business. Your mama got cinnamon rolls.
Here, got some honey buns. You got some honey buns right here.
No, I don't want your honey buns. You still don't got even no honey buns.
I'm
going
to walk in.
You're getting a honey bun at the grocery store.
Come on, we
gotta
go have fun.
Mr. Wingstop, and not playing later.
Johnny!
All right.
But somebody had to tell him.
Somebody had to tell him, ain't that right?
He and his bag, though. He just picked us out. Oh, you just stopped because we don't
need to lock y'all out. See, I told you, it wasn't saying nothing.
Journey, come on here before I have to knock that man out.
Excuse me!
Keys,
your little hands can't do nothing to the
door. Who got the keys? Who got the keys? Somebody the door.
Picking out babies and everything.
Who the man is kneecap? Wait a minute, Journey.
Kneecap? You talking about kneecap?
Why your daughter did this shit? You feel me? Right? So all I'm saying was, feel me, when you got some...
Excuse me, what did I say, mister?
Alright, come on. Whenever you want to, you can bring your daughter to the park over there by our house.
Where y'all live at?
We live.
You're dropping my mommy your number either.
We live at Chris's.
88 by 88.
Okay.
Don't bring all that fancy stuff in that neighborhood, though. We can't drive the Urus over there. We gotta leave that at the house.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
What about the baby Beamer?
We can't drive that either. We'll drive the Huckabuck car.
Okay, the baby Jeep?
We can't drive that either.
Hold on. It ain't that.
I mean, the way this baby just said, we can't bring that fancy over there. I don't think I want to bring nothing too fancy over there.
What y'all trying to say?
Yeah, the Jeep might be too fancy.
Am I okay to wear this shirt?
I'm gonna see you later.
Y'all be just come on, Zeus. Jordy,
girl. You give me a hug.
You done.
Okay.
Journey.
Bye, Stinky Link.
Journey.
Bye. Give me a hug back.
Journey, come here.
Hold on.
This girl.
Hey, Kayla, what happened to your girlfriend?
Don't worry about it.
You ain't giving a hug back.
We still together, just don't worry about it.
Oh,
you heard him.
Don't be having me messed up out here.
You said what,
Ivy? She hasn't been working with the phone for me.
I think he want a hug. Right, do you want a hug? What's going on?
What's going on right here?
I don't know what we're doing, but are we getting in cars? Do his head hoist?
I don't know. I'm trying to see what he
doing.
Here, she
calling
me.
Son!
Oh!
No,
is it on purpose?
This is over. Sorry.
Oh, it's over. You gotta give her a hug to make it up.
I'm sorry.
Say you sorry, so but she's not gonna be.
That. Don't act like that.
He turned around.
It was an accident. Oh, this is over.
You gotta tell her you sorry.
Tell her you apologize. Apologize, her.
I'm supposed to chase her.
Oh, he?
You know that's not what we do.
Oh, okay.
You know that's not what we do.
Well,
what
fine.
I teach you?
That's
what I teach
fine.
You?
He ain't gotta chase her. She said it's over.
Listen.
He ain't chasing.
Oh no! Wait,
oh,
any more sad songs again?
Bro, no, for real. And I just roll up here to sad song. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Where's that baby at? Where he at? Please go apologize, cause we're gonna have to hit this the hallway home.
Look what y'all done did.
Come on here, Journey.
That's
it. Miss Emerald, just, when you want to bring your kids to the park,
or
we gonna ignore it.
Where you trying to move to? Where we going?
Your mom ain't never seen the kids.
Come talk to me over here, gang.
Oh, wow.
What's up?
I was wondering what she was
going
to do.
Yeah. Hold on, I gotta get in the car. I gotta get in the car. They got my ride.
They gonna leave you.
Mommy, walk away.
Okay.
Cool. My car right here behind. Hey, ain't no way. Walk away, huh?
He said walk away. Lord. Look at her. He playing.
She checking him.
I'm be honest with you,
got her hands on her hips.
But I'm gonna do it.
Oh, she talking shit. Look at her.
Your daughter threatening me.
What'd she say? Journey, yeah, you threatening people?
She said
respect something that I don't even know what that word means.
I said respect your relationship, or I'm respecting him upside the head.
Journey.
Yeah, that word. That R word. I don't know what that means.
Journey.
You mean every word of it.
You can't be threatening people when you that small and he this big.
I don't care. I can still beat him up. I can beat him.
What's up?
I'm borrowing my daddy's water gun.
Oh, no. You can't use your daddy's water gun. You can't be making... Look, Journey, listen. We don't need nobody chasing us with water guns, okay? Journey, we can't be having people chase us with water guns, okay?
I'm honest with you.
Okay, but he needs to stay out your face.
Listen. Right.
Who's on your side?
Your mama beautiful. Look at your
some
mama.
Respect on
you see this? She got a body like a bear. She got coke bottle hips like. Ah.
Be gone. Shoot, dog. Shoot.
So, is we done with the sad songs, or we gotta listen to them on the way home?
Tell my daddy.
You tell your daddy what?
All right, y'all. Y'all have a nice...
I ain't let that man touch me.
He touched you. He's telling my daddy.
Now, Journey, how you gonna sneak?
Tell him.
I thought we was better than that.
We are. Which is why baby J-Mac always protect dad at J-Mac.
I thought we was better than that.
You supposed to be on my team.
You supposed to be on baby J-Mac's team. Like you switching up on me.
Now you switching up on me.
You
look at me and touch you.
That man ain't touch me.
Now you have to go to the hospital so you can get your cootie shot.
You just seeing stuff. That man ain't touch me.
Yes, he did. And you need to go get your cootie shot. He touched the private area.
No, he didn't.
He put his finger in there.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did. I stinged him.
No, you did not.
Yes.
Come on here.
A lot of big words, you know.
What she know about that? Who told her that? I feel like it was you.
My daddy taught
me. Nope.
Somebody taught her. It wasn't me.
Who taught you?
There it is.
Dada.
Ooh, wait.
You gotta behave.
Ooh, gotta behave.
No touching. Remember? Remember? Emerald only danced with Dada. Dada only danced with Emerald.
Okay. All right. Journey.
Okay.
Is we gonna be good on the way back? We gonna have to listen to sad song.
Yeah, I got better songs.
Come on, cause we on the way back.
Okay.
And it better not be nothing Please. Sad either. Get you Please, out on the side no of the road sad. With your daddy and wait for you. Okay, there we go. Look at her. That's not a red light. Where'd she go? Oh my god. Where did Johnny go?
She under the car, she says. She need a doctor.
Oh my god. Did she jump under the car? Where the fuck Johnny go? No way they took the car. No way. Wait, Johnny. I don't see her. Is she right here?
I wonder if you can send me this, if you can accept this.
I can't see her. She
Hold
right
on.
Here?
I'm trying something.
Crazy part is I don't see her.
She's right here under my feet in my eyes.
I'm crying. She's not under your feet in my eyes. I don't see her at all. Now, why would she jump out the car?
If you can send me an email. She said she was jumping off the head at the red light.
That was not a red light, Jordan. That was a stop sign. Oh my god.
I cannot.
Jordan, you is going to have us in trouble. Lord have mercy.
Call the ambulance.
Journey, you gonna be full of screws and plates after a while. Because what the hell is going on?
Met you at the hospital. Now we're going back to the hospital.
Back to the damn hospital.
I don't know how that works, Journey. I
I called the ambulance. You know, rest in peace the journey.
Do what? Tell Johnny quit playing with me.
Yeah, she still got a leg.
I'm crying because she's not here in my eyes. I don't see her at all.
That's crazy because she was right there for me.
I'm looking around for her little body in my eyes. I don't see it. Danny's little ass flew out the car. I don't see her little body. Johnny makes me sick.
That's the adult Bernie, you know.
Lord, what is the EMS?
She said she can see everything. She said, wear some underwear next time. She says everything. She can see everything.
Tell her mind her business. Her mama don't wear underwear. Shit. How she think she was made?
Say it one more time. She said you missed the vlog session. Come up more.
He said what? I ain't letting her look up under my skirt.
Oh, the rock.
I'm so glad I got this on the car camera so your daddy can see that it was not my fault. You jumped out on your own. And wait for him to see this.
Oh, you missed the wax session. That's what she said.
The what session?
A wax.
Oh, like, she, Tara, she better wax. Mind her fucking business. Get out of my business, little girl.
She said your business is in her face.
She get on my nerves.
Oh, God. She said she didn't ask for your business.
Tell her she part of my business.
She said you part. She said not anymore. She was separated 2 years ago.
You know what? I'm gonna leave her right here on the road. Who the fuck is that running down the street?
Is that better not be EMS?
Is that EMS? Yes, it is. Dog, what? Sir.
That's Tyler.
Apologies.
Sir, where your car?
Where's your car?
It broke down.
It literally broke down all the way down there.
Oh, Lord.
Is she okay?
Oh, my God. She.
I know. Oh. Oh, Lord.
Let's just say the seatbelt came off and she flew out the car. Let's just go.
Took a damn nose dive.
Shut.
See what happened when you play? Everybody, hey, hello.
I am. I'm telling you, what's wrong with me? I can't feel my leg.
I can't hear you, J-Man. Journey. No. Her body and my eyes is way the fuck over there.
I'm gonna send you my number so in case she's sitting, I babysit her so you can just
please
be away from her. Yes, yeah, it's my number.
Journey has been—it's been enough for Journey today, okay? The Journey, baby. Listen, Journey is over there in my eyes. Like if you
she's
could see
right
my
there
eyes,
where that EMS got.
She's over there with them rocks. You see where this tree at right here?
Yeah.
Her body is right next to them trees in my eyes.
Ain't no way. She's right there where that EMS guy is.
I'm like, crying.
Me too.
Her daddy just called me, Lord Jesus.
Oh, shit. Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh. In trouble.
Oh, he ain't answer the phone.
Oh, we in trouble.
Oh, he calling back. Boy, if you don't stop playing phone tag with me. I'm just gonna drop low to him because he playing too much with me.
He in trouble.
She in trouble. Ain't nobody tell her to take a damn nosedive out the car?
She in trouble.
At the head, like, fucking on. No, you die. Hello?
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you. So we kind of got into a situation and, let's just say Journey, I don't know how to even explain it, but we're in a situation right now, and Journey is laying on the sidewalk.
Sidewalk? The street?
On the street, actually. I just sent it to you. Oh, Lord. It's gonna get ugly.
Who's that? is about to get ugly. We in trouble. She in trouble.
She in trouble because she had no business jumping out the damn car.
Jumping out the red light, twerking on the headlight.
Somebody she twerking on headlights. Then when first of all, it wasn't no red light.
Headlights, crazy. Jumping out at the red light. There is no red light. It's a stop sign.
It's a stop sign, Miss Mamas. Oh, Jesus. I swear her body is way over there by the rock in my eyes. Thank you for the follow.
Oh. Okay, let me go check on her.
Who is this coming in the EMS truck?
I don't call this baby being on a wheelchair the other day. Is that the same way?
Oh Lord. The doctor from earlier. Jesus. We in fucking trouble. Oh Lord.
Hello. Oh, Journey, what happened?
See? See what I mean?
What happened? What did you do?
Tell the truth.
Ooh,
don't your daddy.
Oh, uh-oh. Daddy here. Daddy here. Oh, Lordy.
What's
she at?
What's going on?
Journey, tell your daddy what happened.
Are you the father?
Yeah.
Seems like her right leg is broken. You got that?
Oh.
Journey, I'm gonna apply pressure in your leg. You tell me if you can feel it, okay?
Come here, then, Matt.
Yeah.
Come here. Her fucking body is over here. Her body is right here. Well, you see her body right here?
No.
My eyes, her body is right here. But they saying she in the middle of the street. How you much a fucking daughter?
I think I see it. I think I see her now.
Now you do. I think they just picked her up.
She got another wreck. This is her third
Listen.
We leave it. No, listen.
I have proof that it wasn't my fault. It wasn't my fault. Journey, we was leaving Dave and Buster's. We was leaving Dave and Buster's.
She's over there now.
Yeah, we was leaving Dave and Buster's. She had her seatbelt on. I made sure she had her seatbelt on. We got right here in this curb and she played a City Girl song. And decided she was gonna jump out the car.
Yo, what?
It's not funny, but she fell out the car. And I said, where'd Journey go? And the next thing I know, I hear she talking about some she was under the car, but she wasn't under the car.
Oh my. This is her third one today.
This is her second one today. Earlier today, she got ran over by a car. I don't know what to say. I'm starting to think it's Journey. I don't think it's her daddy. I'm her uncle no more. I'm starting to think it's Journey. Because why are you jumping out the car?
I can't wait to tell your sister about this one.
Listen, it wasn't my fault. It was not my fault. I got proof that it wasn't my fault. You can blame her auntie for that.
Let me go check on her. Hold on, her doctor come over.
Yeah, we can see her now.
Okay. She's gonna have to go back to the hospital.
Yeah, go through surgery again.
Her leg.
Hopefully not. I'm gonna do a quick scan, and if it's a fracture, I'm just gonna put a splint on her. If not, yeah, she's gonna need a cast.
Goddamn girl.
Because I put pressure on it and did everything, and she is not having it with that leg.
All right.
She said it hurts real bad. I'm so sorry, y'all. She said she want a punch card.
She want a what?
She want a punch card at this point.
Oh Lord, she
this
don't
poor
need,
baby.
She don't need to be in no car. She just need to walk. Look at her! Look at her!
Dad, I'm coming. Dad, I'm coming to you.
Journey, don't you. Limp. Be careful.
Journey.
You ready?
Tell and then why wanna, every time I try to come in, stretcher? Busters, I always get hurt.
What? Yeah, I don't know. I told you we wasn't coming to Dave and Buster's. I told you.
It was a bad idea.
Every time I come to Dave and Buster's.
I told you not
this
to come up
here.
It's
the third time today.
It's the second time today. Stop telling your daddy the third time. It's not. It's second.
Dad, I need a punch card for the hospital.
At this point,
can my fifth visit be free, please?
Yeah. It is
going
to be free, okay?
Two more and I get a free visit.
Journey.
Oh
my God. Never coming back to this David Buster's again.
Oh, we know you're not.
They don't even have good chicken wings.
Come on.
Tried to tell you, but we came.
Oh, goodness. I just wanted to play.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
Journey made me sick. Yeah, that made no sense for her to get. Look at her, she's hogging over there in the car. You hear?
Oh, you should have heard her on the way to David Buster's. Oh,
yeah,
God.
You should have. I don't know who heard her feeling. Somebody heard her feeling. For Sneaky Link. Whoever the hell he may be. Goddamn Sneaky Link. Oh, that man broke down way up here.
Dang, yeah, he ran. He ran and jumped.
Ooh.
Yeah, honey. She said, fifth visit be free. Two more
fifth
visits.
Fifth visit gonna be free. This is Johnny's third time at the hospital this week. I'm about real sick and tired of her going to this hospital. Because at this point, I'm starting to think it ain't us. It's her.
You might as well live near the hospital.
No, literally might as well just put a bed in there. Because at this point, she got her name on one of them.
Yeah, might as well put Journey. Create it all nice
letters.
And pretty. Be like, that's her designated bed.
Designated bed, because she liked going up there for some reason. I don't know why.
Who knows?
I don't know what it is about that hospital, but she liked going up there.
Probably nice people up there she meets. And probably got the baby mirror.
I feel like she'd be up there scamming them folks out their money.
Who knows?
She don't go to jail. Folks all in the road. Oh hell, we can't park on this side. Shit. He in the car.
Journey, you can follow me, okay?
I need my dad. He needs to hold my hand.
Hello, can you hear me? Hello.
Is he in the vehicle?
Where's my dad? I know which room to go.
We know you know which one to go to.
Poor baby.
We know you know where to go. At this point.
At this point.
Knock knock, it's me again.
Knock knock, it's me again.
Journey, we gonna get you a name tape to go on your bed.
Oh my goodness.
Might as well put a bed in.
Oh my goodness.
Aw, Journey, I'm sorry.
Where's my dad?
He outside, Journey.
Daddy! Daddy!
Journey.
I need my dad.
He coming.
Daddy! Daddy!
Oh, let me go get your daddy. Oh, let me go get your daddy. Is that your daddy? Oh, there goes your daddy right there.
Over it. Look, there he goes. He's right there.
You're acting a damn fool.
Daddy, come hold my hand.
All right, I'll be back.
Please come hold her hand.
Daddy! 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 Daddy!
J-Mac, you hear that baby calling you?
Dada! Dada, don't do me like this.
Journey.
Don't do me like this, Dada.
Journey, stop acting like this.
I thought I was
folks.
Baby
Hospital.
J-Mac. I'm tired of being here.
Well, you ought to stop doing stuff to come here. Because they said that you ain't staying the night.
They could have at least given me a turkey sandwich for as many times as I've been here.
Journey. It ain't nobody's fault you be here but yours.
Actually, it was the song's fault. I was just doing what I was told.
You was not told to get out because we weren't at no red light.
It said, hop out at the red lights and twerk on the headlights, and that's what I was doing.
Journey.
There was
no
red
light.
That
was a stop sign.
It looks like a red light.
So you don't know what a red light look like no more?
I never knew what it looked like to begin with.
Oh, God.
I don't drive. Well, I do, but I don't go through. I just go through the light.
Oh, so you just go through the light. You don't stop at it.
No, never stop. Don't stop. Can't stop. Won't stop.
Oh, my God. Journey.
Oh, my God.
This makes no sense.
Oh, God.
Why is my daddy ignoring me?
I think your daddy, daydreaming.
Daddy, wake up!
Daddy, wake up!
Daddy!
Please come hold this good hand.
Daddy, hold my hand! Daddy, hold my hand! Daddy, I had to get brain surgery!
Uh-oh.
Earlier, you had to get brain surgery. You didn't even get brain surgery. You had a little small fracture on your head, and they fixed it.
They wrapped me up like a mummy, like I was some kind of cooked sausage. Daddy.
Yeah.
I missed you. I missed you, Dad.
Bet you did. We ain't going no more, Dave and Buster's.
Can't go there no
more. Place wasn't good anyway. Daddy, we need to sue Dave and Buster's.
What?
I think we could get some money from it.
No, I can't wait till your auntie get in.
Who? Which auntie? What auntie?
Emerald's sister.
Oh.
Oh, Lord.
Why?
had that same energy. She was, you know, she was pointing the finger.
Oh. I know. I could still point the finger, because guess what? I was here when she had surgery earlier.
Got ran over by a car.
Yo, got ran over by a car.
Just can't catch a break.
Damn shame.
I need a punch card.
You've been here 3 times.
I need a punch card. Before I was here when I was born.
All right.
I'm on my 4th visit.
Journey.
Who is that man?
Know who that man is?
What?
Maybe he walked in the wrong room.
Okay, Journey, you ready?
I'm ready. What are we doing? You giving me more sleepy time medicine?
I think so. You got a broken leg.
Oh, goodness.
I don't think it was a good idea for you to get out the red light. Just take you out. What about your family?
Just take me out.
I'm getting hurt.
Journey, why are you being so dramatic right now?
Rest in peace, Journey. I can't.
Ain't no rest in peace, Journey.
That to you. What about your mom and your dad?
This has just been a terrible day. Got ran over by a car. My sneaky link left me. I got.
Huh? What is it? Wait a minute.
I've been trying to figure out what she know about a sneaky link for the last hour.
Mira had a whole attitude about his girlfriend. And I'm like, you're 3.
What the hell y'all learn about sneaky links and girlfriends and boyfriends?
Hold on just a second.
Thought she did sit up.
Hold on just a second. What
wait,
happened?
Girlfriend.
Oh.
Journey.
Uh-oh.
No, you didn't sit up.
He said you his best friend and you would know.
Oh.
Oh, you calling him?
Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I remember that.
Oh, it's something I don't know.
It's so much wrong.
I will remember this forever.
Is there something that I don't know?
Journey.
Is there something I don't know?
Another rejection.
Oh, Lord.
Another rejection. He said you was his best friend.
That's what he called you earlier. Hello. Oh, then she going through sad ass songs. Hello.
Hey, Casey. How are you? How's Journey?
Oh, Journey done got. Oh, Lord. Journey is in the back. We in X-ray right now.
Is she doing better? I seen y'all at the hospital earlier.
Girl, we was leaving Dave and Buster's. I told her about going up there. We was going to Dave and Buster's, and she heard the song. What that song is, but they be talking about some jumping out the car, I was twerking on headlights, and
oh
she
God.
Seen a red.
Go,
oh, I don't even know where she even heard the song from, but she hop out the car at the stop sign, and we going through the stop sign, and now we at the hospital because she got a broken leg.
By mercy.
So she in there fussing. She fussing in there. This is why I can't live in these conditions.
So, did she get checked up?
She got, so we had an appointment yesterday. We did the appointment yesterday. Earlier today, she got ran over by a car. Somebody decided they was going to sideswipe us.
Oh, my God.
Somebody decided they was going to sideswipe us, not stop, and keep going, and ran her over with the car.
Girl,
so, she had to have surgery. After that, hours go by. We having a good day.
Oh my God.
Apparently, she got a sneaky link I didn't know nothing about. He broke her heart.
Sneaky link.
I don't even know how the hell she knows about a sneaky link.
She even know about that. It's
the same thing. I'm trying to figure out. I'm trying to figure out how the hell she even know about a sneaky link. So she had a sneaky link. He broke her heart. We was listening to sad music till we get to Dave and Buster's. Once we get to Dave and Buster's, they meet some other little boy out there. He give her his number, and she like, I ain't got a sneaky link no more. After that, we get in the car. She decides she gonna play Hot Girl City Girl music. After that, we get to the stop sign. She thinks she Superman, jumps out the car, and then now she done broke her leg. You don't love me no more? Yes, I do.
Hell no.
You don't love me no more.
brain journey to therapy. I'm not gonna lie.
I don't understand. I don't know. It's been a hectic day with Journey. Now she laying down, got an attitude.
Make her come see the pediatrician, you know, talk to her a little bit, see what's going on.
I'm gonna have to bring her to somebody because she just don't listen to me.
Okay, you want to talk about?
That's really bad. I'm not gonna lie.
Listen, Granny, I don't know what to say no more. I don't know what to say. I don't know who this Sneaky Link even is. What does she know about a Sneaky Link?
She's married.
Like, I don't know. I don't know. I honestly don't know, Casey. I don't know. There's just so much going on with Journey right now that it don't even make sense.
She knocked out. You can ask her when
it's I called to check in. I did not expect for this to be.
I'm going to have to tell them when she wake up that her nurse called to check on her and she back in here.
God.
Now she done went to sleep. Hopefully when she wake up, she has some better sense. Because I don't know where she get this Sneaky Link and stuff from.
Yeah.
You done heard that from my uncle or her daddy or somebody.
Yeah, you need to talk to dad and make sure he...
Her daddy must got a Sneaky Link or something, because she ain't heard that shit from me.
To, I'm saying.
Nah.
Let me find out her dad got a Sneaky Link. I'm going to say, listen, you need to get your Sneaky Link together, because Journey got a Sneaky Link.
Yep, she's back.
Look, and now that the other doctor done walked in, so I know Journey ain't back. Yes, she is. She's back. You see her in the flesh. Oh, Lord.
Get it together.
She definitely got to get it together because I don't know what's going on with her. She's trying to be a city girl. Did she get that shit from her auntie? I ain't say nothing. Her auntie told her that. Now she mad about a damn Sneaky Link. What she know about a Sneaky Link?
Oh, that's kind of crazy. I'm not gonna lie. She
that's
only
that two. Girls. That's that J-Mac shit.
That's that city girl.
You should get that shit from her dad.
Nah.
Oh, you got a Sneaky Link. What?
That didn't need to get up, hit upside his head or something. Not so sensitive to him.
Clearly. He followed behind him, so he the one that got to have a Sneaky Link.
Nah.
She done told everybody, I can't be with nobody else. I can only be with her daddy. I said, well, damn. What if I had another little situation? You told him I can't be with them.
Oh my gosh.
Shit. Ben told me I can't dance with nobody else. I said, well, damn, Journey. What can I do?
I feel like how it's going to be when my daughter get here. Listen. I feel like she's going to be on her daddy's side.
Journey done turned on me today. I don't know what the problem is. She get to David Buster's talking about I'm not on her side. She going to tell her daddy. I said, what did you talk about?
Man, they always be on their daddy's side. Their daddy be dogging people out.
I hope you know.
And when it's a problem when I do it. Like, right. I don't get it.
Exactly. It's cool when they do it. It's a problem when I do it.
Yo.
She put the snitch on the mommies. I don't know.
She ain't right. Build me all day, but she watch what happens when she get up. I'm going my daddy. Bye. Badass.
Well, if y'all ever want to hang out or something one day, you know, we could do that.
Okay.
You know, I went to my little 3-month appointment.
How'd it go?
It was good. Everything was cool. The next time I'm gonna be there, the next time that I be here, the next time I go there, I'm gonna be going into labor.
Okay.
You know, in a couple months from now.
Boy, don't look at me like that. I'm
getting my outfits. Getting my outfits and stuff together for the little gender reveal / baby shower.
Mm-hmm.
The cowgirl cowboy for the theme.
Oh, that's gonna be cute.
Yeah,
Yeah, so, you know, whenever I get that together and stuff, I'll let you know.
Definitely do, definitely do.
Mm-hmm. I'm just checking in with y'all, making sure everything's okay.
All right, I definitely let Johnny know. Now what you want? Looking all in my face like this.
Yo, what's where she get that sneaky link word?
Dick, you tell me.
She wasn't saying that yesterday.
Hell, you tell me where she got it from. I found out today she had a sneaky link.
And who was that?
Dick, you ask her when she wake up. He's singing her heart out in the back. See, hun, he can tell you. Just back there singing down.
Yeah. She was singing her heart out. So she was singing the windows out your glass. She was singing it all.
Got on top of the car with a mic in her hand. Where'd she get a mic from?
Yep. And
I'll
she was singing.
I'm trying to figure out who the hell the sneaky link is and how she know what one is.
Me too.
She get that shit from you.
Feel better?
Uh-oh.
All right, you got a cast on, so you got to be careful, okay?
Okay, I'll be careful.
So no running, no stopping and jumping out the car. No running, no red lights, stop signs, green light, yellow light, all the lights,
okay? I learned my lesson. I tried to be a hot summer in the winter.
You don't need to be a hot girl. You're only two. I don't think your dad wants you to be a hot girl either.
I was trying to have a hot girl summer in the winter time.
Who told you that hot girl stuff?
My TT.
See, told you, wasn't me. Yo, TT who?
Pleasure.
Thank you. I'm glad you said it. Because it sure wasn't me.
Wait,
who sure it wasn't me? Isn't this on?
Wait, I don't have a sneaky thing. Oh, wait, yes, I do. His name is Zeus. I forgot.
What's his name?
I'm supposed to meet him at the playground.
Oh, you ain't meeting him nowhere. Mm-mm.
What's the little boy?
His uncle was trying.
The little boy that we met at David Buster.
His uncle was trying to talk to my mommy.
Now, why, Journey? Why are you telling that? That is a lie, J Mac. Wasn't nobody trying to talk to me.
Didn't that he tried to touch her?
No, he didn't.
Because Journey was here.
Journey is under a lot of medication. She's just talking crazy.
Journey, since Journey was here earlier, y'all can just go.
Come on here, Journey.
It's okay.
You sure, ma'am? We can give you something. Cause
I just...
Oh, no, my sneaky link is somewhere in the
room. Oh, my
wait,
God.
Wait, girl, you move too fast.
See what I mean? She don't listen. No,
yeah, y'all good.
Oh, yeah, we got, yeah. She talking a lot, too. I like this.
She under that medication.
Well, if it wears off and she has any pain, just give her some over-the-counter medicine, and if not, you know, bring her back.
Okay. Oh. She on it.
All right, then go to sneaky.
Oh, why?
It's my sneaky name.
No.
Dr. Joe is
taking hell no. Nah. Hell no. Come on, ain't no sneaky. Okay.
What you say it was again?
Sneaky name.
What you call it? As what?
Sneaky name.
Nah, to say your friend. Who taught you that word? Who taught you that? No,
Gwendolyn. Say, Drill.
Drill.
Alan.
Alan.
Adrenaline.
Adrenaline. Want to sign my cast?
You go over that later.
Want to sign my cast?
Let me make sure. Let me see if they know we still here.
They were helping me, that's why.
Journey, who taught you what a sneaky link was?
YouTube.
Oh.
Yep.
What she said?
YouTube. Mm-hmm. YouTube.
Oh, Lordy.
Told you. Mm-hmm. Told you about that YouTube.
Yeah, Zeus. Gotta go.
Zeus, your daddy calling you.
Zeus. A sneaky link.
Oh, my God.
What are you...
Oh, God! Oh, my goodness, it's just a tragedy. Help!
Thank you.
Come on.
That'd be the last time seeing Mr. Juice.
Juice. Juice.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that'd definitely the last time seeing him.
That's my sneaky link. You can't do that.
You want some banana pudding, Journey?
Okay, well, I guess that's the main why they call it the sneaky link.
Journey, where you even learn that at?
I'm trying to figure the same thing.
She told you where she learned that. YouTube.
Come on in.
I'm trying to ask you, go in that room. Try to sneak in there.
My son got bunnies.
Get out that boy room. I'm finna whoop her. Get out this boy room.
This is my room, really. We all know this.
Journey, come on. We gotta get up out of here.
You okay, Sneaky Link?
Excuse me, ma'am. Can you see the doctor?
Yeah, she's washing her hands. If you turn your view towards like your back.
Journey, come on.
Get out of here. Okay.
Wait, bye, Stink!
Oh my god!
Whoa!
Journey! You in here acting
up. Oh my god!
We gonna get banned from the damn hospital.
No, we're not. They're gonna need me. We're paying their bills.
You paying their bills? You keeping the lights on?
Yeah, I'm starting to just come to the hospital to see that Zeus kit.
No, I got hurt before he did.
It's a coincidence, huh?
It is.
I just feel like you like coming up here, Journey.
This I don't. The second I'm time tired today. Of living this life.
You're tired of living this life?
I'll jump off this right now.
Don't jump off it.
Hey, I won't. You see this baby cliff?
You're tired of living this life?
I'll do it.
I think you need to go with your daddy for the rest of the night because you acting a fool.
No, you're coming with us.
Oh, I'm not coming with you.
Yes, you are, Emerald.
She don't got a choice, does she?
Oh, I'm Emerald?
Nope, she don't.
I'm Emerald?
You heard me, Emerald.
I'm Emerald?
You heard me, Mommy.
Oh, now, Mommy? Are
you coming with us? Been Mommy all day.
Mm-hmm. You get to switching up when your daddy get here.
Hey, what's up, go-karting, Dada? Dada, you didn't give me a hug today.
Uh-oh.
When I seen you was on the floor, like, woozed out. So.
You could have still given me a hug.
She said no excuses.
No excuses.
Dada, I think maybe my other outfit might be in after we wake up in a couple minutes.
Oh, okay.
He was trying to me, but then he said, oh, it's for this. I said, yeah. And then he said, okay. And then he didn't say nothing else.
Oh. Let me double check to see if he's going to do it. Hold up. We're going to just, let me go on him. Hold up.
Is he awake? He went to go to the staff hall.
Oh, there go the EMS man who helped you.
Everything was over.
Good. I'm a pro at this point. Go to sleep, you wake up, you're all better.
You go to sleep, you wake up, you're all better.
You know I'm paying your electric bill around here, right?
Journey.
So you know I'm paying your electric bill around
Journey
here, right?
Journey said she keeps the lights on around here.
That's true, buddy.
Boy, see, there's many times we come up here. I'm pretty sure we do.
It was right after this one. Went over there. Little man had broke his arm by the Fez bakery.
Uh-oh. Somebody done snuck away.
Where she go? I look away for 2 seconds. Yeah, she got.
I'll be right back. Let me go grab her.
Oh, she done went in there with that little boy.
Hear her.
Journey.
She's in here.
Why you in here with this? Can this little boy get his x-ray by himself? I see you. You can't hide. I see your puffball. All you did was duck down.
I see you. Come on.
Journey.
You're running on your leg and your ankle.
Journey, get out of here. No.
Hey, okay, I'm caught.
Yeah, you caught.
Let's go.
Get out this boy's room.
I have nothing around here.
Okay.
She think I'll see you later. She...
Leave that little boy alone.
I think. My sneaky link. I said I'll see him later.
Journey, come on here. My some damn stinky link. You ain't got no damn sneaky link.
The name like that. Ooh.
You ain't got no damn sneaky link.
Yes, I do. But the name like that. Ooh.
No, you don't.
10-4. I'll be going to the last 10-4.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, Zeus, can y'all hear me?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Damn,
can you hear me? Yeah.
You got a pregnancy test?
Yes. Journey. My sister's gonna take care of it. He's over there.
Sit up. I got out of a car and fell out of it. Yeah. I was trying to be a hot girl.
Oh my god.
Not a hot girl.
Well, I broke my arm.
Jesus Christ.
How'd you break your arm?
Girl, did you put the parental control on YouTube for her?
Oh, jeez. I don't know what's going on. Like, I've been trying to be a good parent today, and I just been here twice. I think I'm going to need therapy.
I understand. Definitely one of the good parents that we have in the city.
Lord, I think I'm going to have therapy. I need to see a counselor. I need to go run me crazy.
Yes, can you hear me, sir?
Yeah. Can you do me a favor? And please don't tell his mama about this. She'll
oh, Lord.
His mama going to act a damn fool. What'd you do?
Listen.
You want to sign mine?
He okay, let's see, he healthy, you know what I'm saying? It's a little scratches, little bruise.
Ooh, his mama gonna act a damn fool.
It's gonna be all right.
It's a broken bone, though.
Listen. Okay. We're using these big words, okay?
Big words.
Boo-boo.
It's a boo-boo. But, sir, I'm gonna have to still notate his account, and it's gonna be on his medical records, yes. I'm a doctor. That's malpractice, and that goes against me. Are you going to pay for my insurance for it? If something goes wrong, I don't document your son? Because this would affect his future, too.
Okay. You got to notify his mama, though. That's all I care about, dude. His mama got to know.
His mama got to know.
Sir, listen, she would be on the emergency contact, I'm pretty sure, in his record. So yes, I'm sure she will be alerted.
Yes, Mr. Postman.
Yep. Yes,
it's gonna be okay.
Journey.
Listen.
Get over here.
My mama crazy. It's not gonna be okay.
He said it's not gonna be okay.
Well, listen, this is just gonna be a life lesson for all of us. We gotta be a little bit more safer. Alright. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Alright. You wanna pick him up? Follow me.
How do I pick him up?